So I ran into Lucia's mom today. She told me about Lucia is interning at the animal hospital. You know, the one down on Marigold across from the coffee shop. Well, apparently she wants to study biochemistry, which I know nothing about, but from what Kirsten tells me, it sounds pretty complicated. You know, whenever I have interactions like this and people ask what my daughter's been up to, I have to change the subject or lie. God, are you even listening to me? I can't even have a conversation with you, Drew. You just look at me with that blank stare, and I feel like I put so much of my time and effort into trying to help you and get you to just do something. But you give nothing in return. You give nothing to me or to yourself, and someday you're going to realize that I'm not always going to be here, and you'll have to deal with the consequences of throwing your life away. Is that what you want to do? Do you just want to do nothing?
Zoe.
Do you want to hear the text I just got?
They call themselves a blonde.
Sometimes I climb up that hill right before sunset and I just get this sense of comfort from seeing everything spread out beneath me, and it all just seems so much more insignificant. But then that feeling fades and I'm just back down here feeling like I'm drowning in expectations, and I just feel stuck.
You're always gonna feel stuck if your happiness just comes from escaping reality. I think once you can accept who you are, you'll feel more connected to the world around you. You won't be able to truly live until you can face yourself, and I know you can do that. It's just up to you to decide what you'll do.